Some campgrounds have a 10-year rule. If your camper's older than 10 years, they won't let you in. But what if I did a late night check-in? You know, could I get away with it then? Could I, if they woke up the next morning and be like, well, she's already here, I guess we'll let her stay. Actually, no, I could see some person coming straight up to me and being like, get out now. You look way too adventurous for this campground.